What is going on, guys? My name is Paul Olsen, Hunter Northman, and you join me for some GeoGuessr today, as we are going to be doing something quite interesting. So I'm doing a save on Football Manager in the Faroe Islands, and I've decided with no investigation, or you can see here, I've not done this map before, otherwise it would show up. Can we find the Faroe Island football stadiums on GeoGuessr? Can we locate them, and can we get ourselves in the top four? Now, I hope so, because you can see the score is 9,842. Somebody's got 25,000, but nobody's even got close after that. So I actually believe we can do this. There's only four people done the map. It's a moderate rating. Yeah, I don't even know what to expect. You might not be able to move. That's why it might be difficult. I just don't know what to expect. But if you would like to see more GeoGuessr, I keep wanting to say GeoWizard when I say it. If you want to see some more GeoGuessr, make sure you do let me know in the comments below some other countries, some other football stadium stuff. Please let me know in the comments below if you do want to see it. So let's get going. And we are inside. Okay, I think this is the National Stadium getting built. Which is in the capital. So let's head here. I think this is the capital. I don't actually know. I just assumed it is. But Tórshavn, I'm sure that's where it's at. Now, the stadium, I'm sure it begins with a T. But at the same time, I'm also not sure. But the Faroe Islands isn't the biggest, so I'm hoping we can locate the football ground just from having a quick look around, to be honest with you. Okay, so we have B36 here. We can't see anything. There is a stand here and here. Tórshavn. That's the name of the stadium, isn't it? I'm sure the name of the stadium is Tórshavn. I'm sure it is. And if that's running there, that's there. So are we here, and is it like a reverse picture? I'm gonna go with that. Oh, we were actually here. Oh, for God's sake, it's a weird looking compared. Can we move on this one? We can move, okay. Happy days. What do we see? Do we see anything? Ver.fo. B36. And there's the National Stadium again. So we're flying here. Okay. And that was up here. So we are on the road. I'm going to put the map there. But if B36 here, National Stadium there. Looks like then there's another pitch here, which is where we are. So are we close to a junction up there, are we? Oh, we're opposite that junction. Okay. Before the road bends. So we're here. We were close. 5,000? Come on. Come on. That's pretty much going to guarantee us in that top there. Magare. Beautiful stadium. So I love this kind of stadium. I'd love to come watch one here. Now, there's a blue. The blue seats would tell me that it's something like EB. But also at the same time, are the seats going to be the same colour? Or is there a couple of teams playing here? Why is it not letting me click? Very annoying when it's not letting me click to get ourselves forward quicker. There's no. I was hoping there was like a badge on the front. What do we say here? Welcome in till Kervolin vid Magare. Is there a place called Magare? Let's have a look, shall we? Just quickly see if one shows up under a quick search. I guess that's where AB is based, who I'm doing my journey with. Make sure you do go and check that out if you're not. Magare. There's Stemoy. Classy, that's where KI is based. Okay, no. So there's nothing there. There's nothing around the stadium. Are you going to just make me click this whole way? Because that's just freaking annoying. Let me skip a little bit so these guys don't have to keep listening to me click. Okay, now I can actually move properly. So the stadium's nicely tucked in the valley there. Is there anything on the bus to tell us, like, is the bus named after the town or something? Can't see. Can't see. That's a Solon. Does it say anything? No, I can't quite make it out. We're gonna... Which way do you think we should go? Nigia Vegans Brella. There's a town over there. The water is to the... The map is on top, to the southeast. Okay. So that's... It's not that one. I can't go on every single one. We're going to have to find an actual... An actual road, aren't we? But this looks like it's going to take us into a... It's just taking us into a dead end, though. That's a problem. No, this could be a road through the village. I mean, it would be nice if the villagers have street names on them or anything. We have seen that once, so here we are. We're coming up to some stuff now. Yeah, it's a big bus stop, isn't it? It's a big bus stop. Right, show me the street signs. Okay, so we're on the 10. We look like we're in the middle of Torshavn and Klaksvik. So the 10 is this. There's Klaksvik. Torshavn's here. So if we say in the middle, then we like maybe here because of the weather. It could be, you know. I'm just thinking because of where the sea was to the southeast. Can't see anything, that's the thing. No, don't think we're there. But there's the, where's the 10? There's the 10. Yeah, that's the 10 which is moving here. What about, if we joined the 10 through here, maybe that's where we were. Good. No, we didn't come past the roundabout, did we? No, we're not there. Did we come this way and we've joined on a weird angle? Got there, no. Don't think so. No. We could have been over here then, couldn't we? No, because we've joined the 10. Could we have been up here? Again, because of the way we joined that. I just wonder if... Vestmanna was 37. Which way is that though? That is south, isn't it? Southwest. But we're bending all the way around. Am I looking on the wrong way? If we travel up here and we travel up and we... Like, is it this, for example, this place here? What we could do with is the name of this road, which we enter. Neistavagur. Tell you what we might do here. That's Lambavagur. Might not be the smartest plan to be doing, but want to follow this road. not that one, because of the location of the road. Neistavanger. No, Gamle, Mortens. Okay, the 10 goes this way now. And that takes you into a tunnel. Takes you out of the tunnel here. And we have Bisque, Guard, Ebacke, Krakager, Eisterger. Because then we're getting close to, yeah, we're Klavik now. Okay, so we checked here, didn't we? Yeah, we started as Lamb. So let's work our way the other way, shall we? Nay, starve a girl. Problem is this 10 seems to split off in different freaking directions at the minute. Could be up here. No. No. See, this is the 10 as well. I know it's not going to be too far away. That's the road we've got to go on, is that Neistavanger, but could be anywhere, couldn't it? Could be anywhere. I think I'm better off heading down here a little bit and just seeing if we can find some sort of a sign to say what town we're coming into. So I think, I'm sure we're going to be over here somewhere. But I just can't find it. Saxon is 11 on the 592. Okay, 592, that's 689. We need Saxon. It's only 11 kilometers, so it's not too far away. There's Saxon. So are we here? Stadium? I think we're here, and I think this... Yeah, Niglabrekka. So this road has a different name. I mean, that doesn't help, does it? Then Neisgardver says that way, but it's up here as well. Google Maps seemed to have that bit wrong. Let's go there, shall we? Happy days, 5,000. We're now in second place. That's guaranteed there. Nice stands. Couple of little seats. Broken, need that fixing. Bad weather. Little boat. Just chilling. Toyota sponsor. Red and white, looks like AB potentially. Potentially could be AB with them colours. Drago. Probably gone the wrong way, no man, look. I know that's the only way we can go, but how do we get back this way, maybe to the main road? Maybe that? Anything for like a clubhouse? No. Which way do we think the main road is? Hya Sanu. Coffee shop. Don't think it means coffee shop. Lodu Handlin. E Big Dina. Do you know, I'm going to check first. Just out of curiosity, like, is it Aga? Stadium is here. Okay. I don't think so. No, that's not the stadium, is it? Where do we think the stadium is? Could it be that? Here we are. No, it's not even close. This is not that. Zoom out. Get ourselves back up. This looks like a main road up here. It's got to be this way, hasn't it? It's got to be this way to get ourselves back. The main road seemed to run round the edge of the sea, I've noticed. I was hoping we had a road sign quite quick and early there, but we didn't. Also, potentially feel like I'm heading the wrong way. There's a road running round. Can we see one running that way? I don't think so. Which way is the... That's northeast looking in. So we are definitely on the... On the seaside here. We've got the stadium down there. Right on the middle of it. No. No, we're not there. No chance. Just it doesn't line up at all properly, does it? No, it's just a beach. It's just a beach. Which way should we go? That's the issue. I think I'm gonna keep going this way. Okay, we're back to the start. I just feel like I missed something, but it also doesn't look like it. It looks like it's gonna be a difficult one to find out exactly where we were. I do know I'm going the other way this time. There's a bus stop here. A broken one. I mean, I didn't realise the fairgrounds was this rough. Smashed up bus stops. Broken seats. Parents running away from the kids. What's going on here? Sort it out. People are desperate to come and visit a beautiful place and usually just dumping the place up. And nothing worse than when you're trying to move forward and you can't click. Tanlagen, so dentist. Servalgs Skule. Is that a place? Sounds like a place, doesn't it? What was it? Servags. So we're on Servoy here. So it would make sense this place called Servags. Which means it probably isn't. Sandvik. Skalavik. Hello. Lervik. Someone will be watching this screaming of where this is. No. It says Tandeg in Servag. Trying to think if I've seen Servag in the name of a team and I've not, which means the team must be called something else. What I could do is look for a stadium which is located. That's Servag as well. I think I'm going to look for a stadium which is located on the bend. You see, so there's no one here. Stadium is there, I'm guessing. So there's no one there. Okay. The problem is I don't know where all the stadiums are, but we can certainly have a nose at a few, can't we? Quite quickly as well. Aga we looked at. Servag. Wait, did we? Orsam Vesta. Is that it? Servag's Church. We've stumbled across it. Couldn't say we're there. Oh, get in there. Didn't get maximum points, but... Oh my days, the last one. It's K.I. K.I. Let me just get myself a further round to have a look. One of the biggest stadiums in the country. beautiful stadium. Like, I'd love to visit these. I love these smaller grounds. So KI are based in Klatsvik. Fucking hell, Paul. Parking space is there, round that side. So will we take me back to where we started, please? We're behind the goal. I'm going to say we're like there. Oh, there actually is a road there. Okay. I assumed this was wrong because it looks like it goes to the middle of the pitch. View the summary. 24,901 points. We took 1 minute 37 on the first one, 48 seconds on the next one, 12 and a half minutes on round 3, 7 and a half minutes and 42 seconds. Oof. I enjoyed that. Hopefully you did too. If you want more GeoGuessr, please make sure you do let me know below. Thank you for watching. I've been Paul, also known as the Northman, and I'll see you next time.